This is an overview of the components required to set up a 12-foot by 12-foot West Coast style gable frame. This tool may also be used to measure and compare existing frame components to ensure compatibility. Frame fittings include 2 gable left corner fittings, 2 gable right corner fittings, 2 gable three-way crowns, 4 base plates or feet, and 30 pin fasteners. A minimum of 4 stakes or anchors and ratchet assemblies are required per tent. Solana frame tubing is available in 3 types: galvanized single tube, aluminum single tube, and aluminum double tube. Frame tubing includes 4 6-foot 1-inch rafter tubes, 5 11-foot 4-inch spreader tubes, and 4 legs or upright tubes that measure 6-foot 8 inches or 7-foot 8 inches, depending on the eave height. Frame fabric includes 1 tent top and optional sidewalls. For more information, visit gettent.com.